That shampoo review.
Shampoo review.
It's good.
Yeah, right? That's good hair right there. Yeah.
Our gym was closed, so now we gotta go to Planet Fitness.
Her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's so round. It's out there.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny.
We could at least got better candy.
Yeah.
The puss and the boots?
The boots are fine, they're just made for walking. Puss? That's where the danger comes
in. We going to get pizza.
Pizza just for me. For the good little boy that I am. Pizza for the poor.
For the less fortunate.
Fortunate is me. I'm broke. The whites of your teeth only.
At least they're white.
They could be like mine, yellowed and snagged.
That's my rapper name.
Yellow and Snaggle too. This is Yellow and I'm Snaggle.
Yo, check out our new song, Floss. Maybe let Taylor film.
It'd be so funny if you're like, I gotta put good B-roll. F-ing rams into someone's car.
Yeah, that's how you get the best B-roll.
By committing crimes.
Get a whiff. Pizza check.
Take a left here.
That's not the way Siri's telling me to go.
Listen, Siri's taking you to a stupid location. I'm taking you straight to BeachNet. Here.
Beach what?
Beach. Yeah, I'm in the car with Alicia.
Hi, Alicia.
Hi.
I'm just that much of a main character.
You really are, honestly.
Yeah, you do give off main character vibes, but like gay.
I'm the main character, not because there's anything interesting about me, but because I'm a homosexual.
Listen, ma'am, you can sugar mama me anytime you want. I would do so many things for pizza.
Every step you take, someone's watching you.
Taylor, I was speaking, and you f***ing interrupted me for a f***ing
minute. I hang up on you right now, I'm not even afraid.
Did I tell you that?
What? Sorry, I was both talking and not listening.
You want a bite?
Yeah.
You gonna take a bite?
My bad. I hate it all, I'm sorry.
For the boys!
Yo!
How did you even? That's crazy! Oh, here, I'll just do a demo. Alright, so I got this new Daniel light, right? Powerful light right here. Boom! But look how harsh the shadows are, like that, or whatever, right? I can have it like this, right? And I can have it over, see? And now the shadows are soft.
Nice.
You see that? Oh my god.
So you see, in the previous episode, we were forced to watch Hereditary at 1 in the morning. As you can see, it has clearly not had an effect on anyone who has seen the film.
Old naked people could be anywhere in this joint! And so...
Naked. Clearly, yeah, we're all doing very well.
Naked people.
I thought it was so funny watching hyperventilate and the mask going in and out.
Yes.
Oh god. Why do they have to be naked?
You old naked people could be anywhere
and be fully dressed.
Yeah.
Nobody's gonna think you're any less of a cult. Wear cloaks. Why are you naked? Personally, if I started a cult, I would not be naked.